This time Snoddy goes in motion, catches the quick toss running to the right. He's trying to get the edge, cuts through two defenders, gets down to the 20, breaks a tackle, down the right sideline, all the way to the house. 34 yards for Broderick Snoddy. He came into the game with no touchdowns. He has already ended up in the end zone two times.